Hello guys, today I have a tutorial of how to fix the depth buffer in Reshade Gary's mod, because a lot of people wanted a tutorial. I hope you enjoy this video, let's begin. Once you are in a map, open the Reshade menu with the key assigned to you to open it. I have the N key. You can see that my depth effects work perfectly, but if your ray tracing or ambient occlusion don't work, follow these steps. Go to Add-ons tab and enable these options. You can see that the clears are different scenarios where the depth effects are going to show. Remember that you need a version 4.9.1 or above of Reshade. You can see that my ray tracing is not working, let's fix that. You need to select always the clear that has more draw calls, but I recommend you to have this option, choose last clear with most draw calls. This option automatically selects the best draw call, so then your effects work good, but in some maps the depth flickers a little bit and the option disappears, I don't know why. If you have a lot of issues with this option, then select the clear manually. Now I can play with my RTX. Wait, what? The automatic clear option disappeared. Okay, I fixed it. If your depth map is upside down or reversed, then do this. Go to the Reshade menu, go down here to the effects configuration, and click this option, edit global preprocessor definitions. Now if your depth map is upside down, put one. For me I have it good so it flips. Now if your depth map is reversed, put this setting on one. Oh, it is back. Now it works good. Thanks for watching my video, and I hope it fixed your problem with the depth buffer.
Hey! I tried everything and it didn't work. I tried reinstalling Reshade and reinstalling the game, but it still doesn't work.
I am not an expert.
You motherfucker. Now you are gonna die.